Yeah, I think the future internet will be very different from the internet as we know it today.